Now, as we come to a time of prayer, before we do, I would like to read an affirmation of faith, and I invite you to read it along with me. This is taken and adapted from Bruce Pruer. Let's affirm who is the God we are praying to. We believe in the debonair God who clothes the wild flowers, dressing them so superbly that they outdo Solomon in all his glory, who is the true friend of all creatures, great and small, who feeds magpies and laughing kookaburras and even doleful ravens and drongos. We believe in the God of Christ Jesus, the source of abundance, full of grace and truth. We believe in the extravagant God who turns the other cheek, goes the second mile, turns water into the best wine, brings healing with his every touch, and who welcomes a woman who tasted grace and love as she fills the house with unforgettable fragrance. We believe in the faithful God of Jesus Christ, who sweated blood in an olive grove and kept the faith to the very end. We believe in the redeeming God, who spared no cost, forgave even his brutal crucifiers, had time for a dying thief at his side, and who on the third day did a thing so prodigious that even his friends were dismayed with joy. We believe in the God of Jesus Christ, the source of abundance, wherever we turn, and no matter what we do. Amen.